Hey guys, welcome back to Alien Isolation. I almost said Alien Exploration. We are continued on where we left off. So a bunch of androids who I thought were just displays, turns out they're not, are essentially trying to break through this door. Lag though. Oh shit. I don't want your help. No, don't.
This isn't the answer.
Okay, I might be dying.
My turn now.
Oh shit. Fuck me! Piss off.
Maybe one of these things had a key card.
Leave. Did I get it already? Oh, I did. Not bad.
Alien Yutani synthetic registered. Attempted unauthorized access.
Hello. Do 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 do. My poor bed.
Malfunctioning. Great.
What was that, Ripley?
Nothing. Just more shit on this station fucking up. The usual.
I apologize. My cats are plate fighting. Jesus Christ! We made it!
Setting in Android processing. We've got a situation. There's white on red casualties on station. I've just had an Android report to the APTC with head trauma. But he's covered in blood. Human blood. I've alerted the marshals, put my secretary someplace safe, and right now, I'm headed for the transit. I'm gonna get a working Joe to consult Apollo. Maybe it knows who the hell is to blame for this.
Did it just say hostiles nearby? Sorry, guys. One second. Get off the bed if you're gonna fight. Jackasses. Go! Get! Great. Boys, that is enough. Damn cats, I swear. Not on the laptop. Jesus. Isn't she saying anything? We're gonna save just in case. Okay, so this is blue. This is red.
Samuels, that's too dangerous.
Yes, far too dangerous. Wish me luck.
Samuels, don't!
Green. My man, come on.
Warning. Apollo connection initiating. Apollo, infection has been purged. The creature is no longer on board. The station is safe. Request that all hazard containment operations are suspended. Alert. Unauthorized connection. Ripley, Apollo's
interfacing. Oh no! Amanda! You need to manually disconnect the system! Please!
Jesus, Samuels, I'll try!
Wait! You need to do it in the correct order, or the cascade will be fatal for me. I'm accessing Deegson's schematics. Remove the red cable first.
Okay, red first!
Okay, well that was a good guess then. Jesus!
You're dying.
You talk like I've had an actual life. I thank you for that.
Oh, come on, my dude.
Transit is open. Once you get into the core, it will talk to you.
You did that for me?
I wanted Amanda Ripley to have closure.
Ricardo, if you're there, pick up.
I'm here, sorry.
Samuels is gone.
Shit.
He opened Apollo Transit for me. I'm gonna go straight there. I'll get Apollo to lift the lockdown.
God damn it. Well, now I'm sad. God damn it. Oh, Jesus. Hello.
I just found something here. An interview tape. You need to hear it.
Play it, Ricardo.
You're Marlowe, right?
Yeah.
I'm Taylor. Sector exec Wade and Yutani.
Oh, big guns now, huh? Not some girl with abandonment issues?
Leave Ripley out of this. She's just looking for closure. I'm looking after Wade and Yutani interests.
And I'm looking to get out of this fucking cell. Maybe I can do it here.
Maybe. This is being recorded. You understand?
I saw. Red lights on.
I want data. The location of the planetoid where you found the derelict. All data you have on the origin of that organism.
I can give you that. And a way off this station. You just have to let me out.
I can probably agree to those terms. What the fuck?
Taylor! Taylor, get me out of this cell right now! Get me out!
Great.
I heard it.
Hundred percent saving again.
Thank you.
achievement.
You're on the floor above the Apollo core. This whole area contains Apollo supporting systems with the AI core itself at the center. Apollo prevented Samuels from lifting the lockdown remotely. But once you're inside, he made sure he'll at least talk to you.
Oh, you'd be shitting me.
Firearms detected.
You've got to be shitting me.
Oh.
Place firearms on security conveyor.
Fuck.
I'll bet. Blocked off.
The schematics they use for the Sevastopol sales tour should be nearby. See if there's a back door.
Okay, let's see. There's a power conduit that links to the Apollo core. I can use that.
You think you'll fit?
Turn off the electrics, take some deep breaths, squeeze. Easy.
I'm not coming up there to pull you out if you get stuck.
Okay.
First.
handy. No, I still don't get my weapons.
Synthetics. The team I requisitioned to acid strip lower habitation just stopped in their tracks. They barked something about a hazard containment order, tried to get into my control booth, and then just marched off. I know I always complain about those spooky bald bastards, but now I've got proof their wiring's faulty. I've got a meeting with your boss Spedding tomorrow, and I'm gonna kick some ass. So when he starts kicking your ass, well, it's coming from me.
Already.
Ricardo, conduit's offline for now.
I've pulled up the Apollo schematics here. It looks like you can get to the access through the turbine shaft.
The turbine's running hot, Ricardo. Full speed.
There'll be an emergency shutoff nearby, but it won't stay off forever. You have to get inside quickly.
Just in case.
Turbine's off. Way should be clear.
Better run. If Apollo systems overheat, they'll redo.
This is gonna be tight. Me too.
Well, like the fact that it's giving me an option to hide again.
Ricardo, the main entrance is locked. Any idea what to do next?
I can't hardly hear you, Ripley. Your signal's just in quick.
Ricardo? For Christ's sake. If you can hear me, find another way to make contact. Something's up with my earpiece.
Okay, well, I can't hide here.
Why not tell me about Sebastopol's safety protocols?
Oh, suck a dick.
This is futile.
Okay.
Ricardo, main entrance is locked. Any idea what to do next?
Report on the station, Ripley. Your signal to GPN 3.
Ricardo? For Christ's sake. If you can hear me, find another way to make contact. Something's up with my earpiece.
You shouldn't be here.
Jesus. I don't know which one's worse, the alien or the fucking androids.
Okay. If I power these up, one of them should give me access to Apollo's security banks.
Right off. Leaving the core. Can't do anything without power. Oh, nah, I'm a run.
Thank you.
time is it? Oh, are you serious? Such bullshit.
Left hemisphere server banks now active. Right hemisphere server banks.
If I power these up, one of them should give me access to Apollo's security banks.
to them here isn't synthetic. Why not ask me about Sebastopol's safety protocols? With Siegson, there's someone behind you, helping you every single step of the way.
Be damned if I die again and don't fucking save. Maybe this is it?
Experiencing a heightened containment hazard level today. With Siegson, there's someone behind you, helping you every single step of the way. Thank you. not meet Sixon standards. Please hold.
How the fuck am I supposed to do this?
Security's too tight.
Yep. Save again. Save, save, save. Save, save, save. Save, save, save. Save again. Whoa. This is some Star Wars shit here. God damn. Oh, shit.
Sons of bitches. It isn't on the damn station. What? Fuck.
Huh. Wow.
You on comms yet, Ricardo?
I'm here, Rip. What's the news?
Apollo's running on Weyland-Yutani protocols.
Is what?
Zeeson's sold out. Weyland-Yutani are in control of Apollo now. It's refusing to lift the lockdown. It says there's something up with the reactor.
You're from the company. Tell it you don't give a shit and to do what you say.
Sorry, Ricardo, but I'm small fry. Me, Samuels, Taylor, we all are. I guess if we amounted to anything, Apollo wouldn't be so ready to see us killed.
Man, I have a bad feeling about this.
Thank you.
synthetics are on the grid, so I found some guys to help them out. I sent one of them to a manufacturer, but never came out. Every door is locked, and he sure as hell couldn't fit through the air vent without a fight. We don't know what to do. It doesn't seem right to keep working without looking for him, but there's nowhere to look. Our ship's over soon. I'll report the incident to Waits and the Marshals.
Oh, good. A save point. Oh, where the fuck? Oh. I have such a bad feeling, Jesus Christ. fuck me. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, thank God. Jesus. Site 3-2. Oh yeah. Seriously, I just told one. What kind of shit is that?
Ever been to the reactor?
Never took that at all.
I did some training in one. Seems like a lifetime ago.
Oh, thank God. All right. We're gonna stop it there for now. And I will continue on either later today or, you know what, just I'll continue on later. Thanks for joining and I hope you guys have a great day. Bye.